That is such a special song to myself and the Spice Girls. And last year, I was so lucky. I was performing at Prides all over the world, but I never got to Mexico City and I want to come. So hopefully next year, let's look forward to that. I have got one more song for you. But before I do that and before I go, I just want to say I am so proud to be an ally of the LGBTQ plus community. So my love goes out to all of you and I hope you can celebrate Pride. And I hope you're all safe and well and that we get to be together very, very soon. But my last song is my new single. I'm so excited to do this for you. This is Blame It On Me. Cheeks lagging here in disbelief, blinded me so easily, messing with my energy. Don't really know just how to feel, like I love to you that wasn't real. Went from friends to enemies, haunted by the memories. Turns out you were the poison. Said I'm hearing voices. Said it's paranoia. Now I know you're poison. Can you hear the voices? Filled with paranoia. Why don't you just blame it on me? Why do we just sound asleep? If it works for you, then I'll take the heat. Running out of people you can call. So why don't you just blame it on me? Turns out you were the poison. Said I'm hearing voices. Said it's paranoia. Now I know you're poison. Can you hear the voices? You're with paranoia. Why don't you just bring it on me? Why don't we just sound asleep? If it works for you, then I'll take the heat. So why don't you just blame it on me? Why don't you just blame it on me? Why do we put your sound asleep again? If it works for you, then I'll take the heat again. Running out of people you can call your friend. So why don't you just blame it on me? Blame it on me again. Why don't you just blame it on me? I hope you enjoyed that. Have a wonderful Pride, and I look forward to seeing you very soon. Lots and lots of love. Bye.